What does foam insulation do? Well, like any other insulation, all foam does is it slows down the transfer of heat. It just does it better than any other insulation material. So let's look at a real world example. If you've ever gone to a coffee shop, a lot of times you're handed this cup of coffee and it comes in a paper cup. Now, a lot of times what you need to do is they either hand you or you need to go to the side of the counter and get one of those backup sleeves, that secondary layer that protects your hand because that paper cup is still too hot to handle a lot of times. So it needs that backup, that secondary layer to insulate your hand from the hot coffee. Now, if you look at, you know, any cheap gas station you go to and get a cup of coffee, a lot of times there are styrofoam cups, that plain styrofoam cup. You never need a secondary or a backup layer of insulation to protect your hand from that heat. Why is that? Because foam is so much more efficient and just performs better at slowing down the transfer of heat. Again, if we look at these coffee cups or even mugs, if you have a coffee mug at home, a lot of times they're made of porcelain. Now, if you pour coffee in there, you typically will hold it by the handle. Why is that handle there? Because that material gets so hot. Again, when we look at foam, it is simply a great material at slowing down that transfer of heat. If we look at coolers, any cheap styrofoam cooler that you might get at that same gas station you just got your coffee at will usually be made of styrofoam. Again, foam being a great insulator. Even the super high-end, real expensive coolers that you might find, they are filled with foam insulation. So all insulation does, again, slows down that transfer of heat, and foam simply does it better. You might ask, why does it do it better? The easiest way to explain it is a fibrous type of insulation, like a cellulose or fiberglass, are a lot of little strands or fibers that are really close together. Whereas foam are a lot of pockets or pillows of material, foam, that are created into one solid unit. Now that cohesive unit creates an air seal and a lot of other benefits, but these are just a couple examples and a few reasons why foam insulation is a much better insulator than some other materials. As you can see, there are a lot of advantages to foam insulation. That's why here at RetroFoam, we specialize in using foam to insulate your house. So if you want to learn more about what RetroFoam can do for your existing home, please check out the website below, retrofoam.com. This is the Professor of Foam reminding you that building is a science.